Closer to home, one person is killed in a car crash in Beloit last night. According to Beloit police, the crash happened near Maple and 4th around 8:30. Officials say a man was fixing a flat tire with help of another driver when a third car crashed into the back of one of the cars, pinning the man between the two cars. The man was taken to the hospital where he later died. The driver, a 27-year-old Beloit woman, is now facing homicide and intoxicated use of a motor vehicle charges.